Jim doesn't mind when you get all up in his business.